is a gamble and the days are just so many decks. Are the hours or cards they deal and you play what you get? Are you think of the time that you knew you could call, so you raise? Why you think of the times that you got out when you should have stayed? Deal. Hey, maybe the next card's an ace. Deal. You ought to go home, but you know that a flush beats a straight. Why you can't have a full house, the queen has been dealt to a friend. Why the good thing about life is they shuffle and they deal life again. Well, the cards are all stacked when you're hot and the women are too. It's a hard cut to take when you raise every hand but you do. Well, I'm not complaining, it ain't like the joker to cry. It won't do to cheat, cause you have to cash in when you die. So deal. Hey, maybe the next card's an ace. Deal. You ought to go home, you know that a flush beats a straight. Son, you can't have a full house, the queen has been dealt to a friend. The good thing about life is they shuffle and they deal life again. Shuffle, Lord, shuffle.
Does the world know
it really is. From a bedroom to a bar room and an honest way to live. From a mansion to a honky-tonk, Lord, it's closer than I thought. From a mansion to a honky-tonk, thanks for trying, hey, thanks a lot. The girl from West Virginia read the same book all the time. At first I thought perhaps she wasn't settled in her mind. She'd read it front to back and then she'd read it over again. She knew that I knew she knew what happened in the end. She would go to work each morning, that's the book that she would take. She'd read it on her lunch hour and she'd read it on her break. Her calm expression never changed from page to page to page. You know the story never changed from day to day to day. Some people said it was a book about a love affair that grew and grew throughout the years and never knew a care. A book wherein the people loved and dreams all turned out right. They say she even took the book to bed with her at night. I recall the tattered pages and the cover faded out of a walking windblown woman by some old majestic house. One day I even asked her why she did that, and she said, Mr. Hall, this is the best book I have ever read. Some people say it was a book about a great romance. She picked it up the night she didn't make the high school dance. Ain't it strange what life can sometimes do to people's minds? Like the girl in West Virginia reads the same book all the time. She loved me like the trees love Philadelphia, and like the Philadelphian love trees. One fine and fleeting day in Philadelphia, then we went our separate ways to share the same old memories. It's different now than what it's always been. It's that narrow line between love and sin. Oh, she loved me like the trees love Philadelphia, and like the Philadelphian love tree. Just a summer walk on one afternoon, like the leaves that fall, it ended too soon. Like the trees love Philadelphia, and like the Philadelphia. love tree. In some of my songs I have casually mentioned the fact that I like to drink beer. This little song is more to the point. Roll out the barrel and lend me your ears. I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind and sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Whiskey's too rough. Champagne costs too much. Vodka puts my mouth in gear. This little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I like beer.
He likes beer.
My wife often frowns when we're out on the town and I'm wearing a suit and a tie. She's sipping vermouth and she thinks I'm uncouth when I yell as the waiter goes by. I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind and sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Whiskey's too rough. Champagne costs too much. Vodka puts my mouth in gear. While this little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I like beer.
He likes beer.
Last night I dreamed that I passed from the scene and I went to a place so sublime. All the water was clear and tasted like beer. Then they turned it all into wine. I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind and sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Whiskey's too rough. Champagne costs too much. Vodka puts my mouth in gear. All this little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I love beer.
Yes, he likes beer.
She reminds me some of a blue-eyed dog, a strange look there in her eye. Surprisingly quick with her movements, like a woman who's learned to survive. She empties the ashtrays and passes the booze in a crude but professional style. And her facial contortions are painfully set in a look that resembles a smile. And the small crowded bar roars loud its approval of some verbal blow that she's dealt by telling a trucker from the Red Ball Express to have intercourse with himself. In my mind, I can see her room, the place where the woman lives. The rollers and the curlers and the old pantyhose and the ceiling that leaks like a sieve. And there's pictures of Merle and Johnny and June and Kennedy there with the flag. And a letter from home that she's read 10 times. And an old blue traveling bag. You know that man she loves? Ah, he's putting her on. But no queen could love him more. And in her mind, her ship has sailed to 100 exotic shores. But Lord, she'll get no pity from me. No, she's tough and she wouldn't care. But life is made up of wishes and dreams, and she's had more than her share. As I sit here and drink, and I look for a song, I think I just found me one. There's a difference in fallen women and one who is still hanging on. Now that I know what I know, why did the learning come so slow? There are deeds that I have done, they're in the songs I've sung. And no building stands with my name on the side. I've left no trails for little kids to ride. God had his wish, and I had mine. He gave me words, and I made them rhyme. If there's good in what I bring, it's in the songs I sing. So let me sing and go on by. Build your castles to the sky. I make mine with words and tones, and so I work alone. And no building stands with my name on the side. I've left no trails for little kids to ride. God had his wish, and I had mine. He gave me words, and I made them rhyme. If there's good in what I bring, it's in the songs I sing. Now old Lion Jim got caught one time a-stealing a bunch of chickens. The neighbors all got so upset that the law went out to get them. Jim was sitting there eating the leg, and the law said, "What have you done?" Jim said, "I was just passing that house, and these chickens followed me home." Lion Jim, Lion Jim, one of our local brothers. Hey there, Lion Jim, come on, tell us another. Now old Lion Jim got drunk one time, he passed right out in church. Fell right off the front row pew, someone said, "Lord, he's hurt." Next morning old Jim sobered up out on the preacher's farm. He said, "Preacher, I was wrestling the devil and that rascal broke my arm." Lion Jim, Lion Jim, one of our local brothers. Hey there, Line Jim, come on, tell us another. Now old Line Jim was broke one time and he tried to borrow money. Now some thought Jim was terrible, some folks thought Jim was funny. They said, Jim, we'll give you $5 just for one more line. Jim said, boys, I ain't got time, my old rich uncle just died. Line Jim, one of my local brother. Hey there, Line Jim, come on, tell us another. Now Jim was seeing a neighbor's wife, and the man came home from work. Well, old Jim grabbed his clothes to run, but he only got his shirt. But around and around that house they went, and Jim got caught in the kitchen. Jim said, I was just showing your wife where I got bit by a kitten. Line Jim, one of our local brothers. Hey there, Line Jim, come on, tell us another. Jim said, well, I got this aunt up in Cleveland. She's a great big fat person and weighs a little over 300 pounds, or a lot over 300 pounds. And one day she was going down the interstate and saw a bus coming down the road, and it was the Atlanta Falcons. And so they were all, well, they hadn't had anything to eat, you know, because, you know, how football players are, they eat a lot. So, you know, my aunt being a great big generous person, why, she said, listen, if you guys are all hungry and everything and your bus is broke down, why don't you just come on in, you know?
Worked construction for a while in St. Louis. I was helping build a great big new motel. It rained so much I couldn't make the payments. I sold my car, it didn't run too well. Got a job at making stovepipes in Ohio. But it rained so much I moved along again. It never seemed to rain when you were with me, or I just didn't notice rain back then. Oh, it rained in every town except Paducah. In a way it reminds me of you. It rained in every town except Paducah. Then one day it rained in Paducah too. Got a job at stringing wire down in Atlanta. Didn't rain too much, but there's a constant mist. I read two books and learned to play canasta. Till I got bored and I gave it up for this. I rode that scream machine out at the fairground. I lost some weight, but then I put it back. It rained as I was walking back to Peach Street. I used to be afraid of things like that. Oh, it rained in every town except Paducah. In a way that reminds me of you. It rained in every town except Paducah. Then one day it rained in Paducah too. Sydney, than you have in your heart for me. I can buy love like yours on McLeay Street. why won't your love let me be? I'm so tired of being your toy. I'm so tired of being your boy. Oh, there's more love on McLeay Street in Sydney. It doesn't cause heartache, it doesn't cause teardrops, it just costs money, it doesn't make memories. They don't call it real love on McLeay Street. It's just using somebody for a time. They don't pretend it's real love on McLeay Street. They don't break hearts like you've been breaking mine. I'm so tired of being your toy. I'm so tired of being your boy. Oh, there's more love on McLeay Street in Sydney. It doesn't cause heartache, it doesn't cause teardrops, it just costs money, it doesn't make memories. You know I love my music. It's really all I got. I never really cared that much if I was cold or hot. Now I got a job to do. I don't want to begin. I've got to write a sad song for my friend. He was not like me. No, he tried a lot. But just like me, oh, I never thought I'd have to, 'cause that ain't what I'm in. I've got to write a sad song for my friend. She was quite a lady, he was quite a guy. They were quite a couple. It was quite a crime. They used to sit and laugh a lot, 'cause I liked to pick and grin. Hey, help me write a sad song for my friend. He was not like me. Oh, he tried a lot. Just like me, he cried a lot. I never thought I'd have to. Lord knows it ain't what I'm in. but I've got to write a sad song for my friend. I don't want to sing no sad songs for my friend.